Imagine a lake that can turn red, burn your skin, and turn animals into stone. Sounds like something out of a horror movie, right? Well, this lake actually exists, and it's called Lake Natron. In this video, we'll explore what would happen if you jumped into this deadly lake. But be warned, it's not for the faint of heart. Lake Natron is a salt or alkaline lake located in northern Tanzania, near the border with Kenya. It is in the Gregory Rift, which is the eastern branch of the East African Rift. The lake is within the Lake Natron Basin, a Ramsar site, wetland of international significance. But what makes this lake so special and deadly? Well, for starters, parts of it sometimes turn red. That's right, red. This is because of the salt-loving microorganisms that thrive in the lake's extreme conditions. They produce a red pigment that gives the lake its distinctive color. But that's not all. The lake is also incredibly caustic, with a pH of greater than 12. That means it's more alkaline than ammonia or bleach. The water is so corrosive that it can burn your skin and eyes and damage your internal organs if you drink it. The lake's high alkalinity comes from the nearby volcano, Ol Doinyo Lengai, which is the only active volcano in the world that erupts natural carbonate lava. This lava is rich in sodium and potassium carbonates, which dissolve in the water and make it very salty and alkaline. So what would happen if you jumped into Lake Natron? Well, first of all, you would feel a sharp pain as the water burns your skin and eyes. You would also inhale some of the water, which would irritate your throat and lungs. You would probably start coughing and choking and struggle to breathe. If you managed to get out of the water quickly, you might survive with some severe burns and scars. But if you stayed in the water for too long or swallowed some of it, you would be in serious trouble. The water would damage your internal organs, such as your stomach, intestines, liver, and kidneys. You would also lose a lot of fluids and electrolytes, which could lead to dehydration, shock, and organ failure. You might also encounter some animal corpses in the lake, such as birds or fish, that have been calcified by the water. The high salt content of the lake preserves their bodies and makes them look like stone statues. This would add to the horror of your experience. But not all animals are deterred by Lake Natron's harsh environment. In fact, the lake is home to some endemic algae, invertebrates, and birds. The most famous of them are the lesser flamingos, which use the lake as their main breeding ground. They feed on the algae and bacteria in the lake and are not affected by its alkalinity. They also build their nests on small islands of salt crust in the lake, where they are safe from predators. So Lake Natron is a beautiful but deadly place where life and death coexist in a delicate balance. It is one of the most unique and fascinating lakes in the world, but also one of the most dangerous ones to jump into. So what do you think? Would you dare to jump into Lake Natron? Let us know in the comments below. And if you're feeling adventurous, check out our next video. What if you were swallowed by a whale? You won't believe what happens inside.